And now I will invite Yash Vora, who is actually a FOSSI team member, who looks after our publicity and other activities. So Yash will like to share our social media links and all, and what all activities we are, how active we are on the social media, everything he will tell you. So over to you, Yash.
Thank you, Usha ma'am. Hello and good evening, everyone. So my name is Yash. So I would just like to give you a small, brief, whatever activities we do or whatever events we have, we generally put it on all on social media, as everyone is very much active nowadays on social media. So we, FOSSI Project, has a Facebook page, we have a Twitter handle, we have an Instagram account, and we also have a LinkedIn page, wherein we keep on updating all our latest happenings, events or workshops, whatever we come up with. For example, we just one day, 2 days back, we had the award ceremony for our Mapathon, which was a contest conducted in association with ISRO and AICT and so on. So similarly, we conduct lots and lots of activities. So I would just like to share the social media handles with you. Twitter I've done, Instagram and LinkedIn page. Let me just do that. This is our Instagram handle of FOSSI Project. And this is the LinkedIn page of our project. So we recently had, internship. We were actually looking for interns who would be working with our project for a month of, for a span of around 3 to 4 months. We had posted this on LinkedIn as well. And we received almost, in total, we received around 20,000 plus applications from different people across the country and some from outside India as well. So this is, this is the intensity to which we promote our activities. So we would definitely like all of you to please like and follow our pages and stay updated with all our activities. And in case you have any queries about anything, I'll mention our general email ID, info@fossi.in. This is our general email ID. In case you have any queries, any doubts, or if you need any assistance, any help, you can definitely contact us, and we'll be very much happy to help you out in whatever way we can. So please, I would request everyone to please make a note of these things and follow the project on social media, so that you can stay connected with us and we can also be connected with you. So yeah, that's all from my end. Thank you very much, everyone. Usha ma'am, is there anything else?
Yeah, I want to wrap up the today's workshop. Yeah. So the practice problems are all already uploaded on the shared folder, so you all can access it. And if you have not completed it, so please complete it tonight. And tomorrow, like today, we will be actually starting the session at 9:30 a.m. So you all can come till 10 o'clock. We will be answering the queries you had on whatever simulation and the PCB design, whatever we completed for the past 2 days. So do join us at 9:30 if you have any doubts. Otherwise, the regular sessions will start at 10 a.m. So thank you all for joining us today, and do join us tomorrow also. So see you all. Good evening.
Usha ma'am, thank you so much for the opportunity. Thank
you. Yes, thank you,
sorry,
ma'am.
Sorry for stealing really much of your time.
No problem.
Sorry.
It is our pleasure. No problem, ma'am. Yeah.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.